Hi children, how are you all? We have learned plants around us lesson na children. So we shall have a small recall of the lesson. See children, plants grow in different shapes and sizes. Right? I already told you they grow in separate shapes and sizes. Big and tall plants are called trees. Plants that need support to stand are called climbers. See children, these are climbers. Okay, plants that creep on the ground and on the walls for support are called creepers. Plants that creep on the wall or on the support of walls are called creepers. Leaves are of different colors, shapes and sizes. We have learned, children, different, all the leaves are different in size, different in shape and different in colors. Thorns protect the plants from animals. We learned, the children, rose plant, lemon plant, example cactus plant, they have thorns and they protect from animals. Seed needs sunlight, air and water to grow in a plant. The growth of a baby plant from a seed is called a germination. See children, if we saw a seed in the land, so that will grow into a plant with the help of sunlight, rain and air. Okay children, so now let's see the question and answers. What is a germination? Children, what is a germination? The growth of a baby plant from a seed is called germination. The plant of a baby plant from a seed is called germination. What do flowers grow into? Children, flowers grow into fruits. Flowers grow into fruits. Who helps the baby plant to grow? Children, who helps the baby plant to grow? Sunlight, air and water help the baby plant to grow. Okay children, here it is there. Sunlight, air and water helps the baby plant to grow. Children, now you understood the quick recall and question and answers, right? Study in the house. These all three question and answers. Okay?